So this exercise is called the cross. The aim is to actually ask your horse to go in the middle of the poles and step over. So aim to be directly in the middle. Yes, good boy. So again, proprioceptively, they really have to think about what they are doing with their front legs and their hind legs. Again, aim to be in the middle. Middle.